The Harbinger's tower is a mirror image of Magnus's tower in Nuln. What shall I find once I reach the throne room?
Serve such a sacrifice. Wait some more. Life does not deserve such a sacrifice. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. Serve such a sacrifice.
Thank you. You! How is this possible? You said he couldn't follow us!
I never thought he'd risk the realm of chaos, much less challenge Axarath. There may be more to this pompous elf than I thought.
This is all because of Teclis. I told you he would be trouble!
But Teclis isn't here, is he? Brother, you fret like an old fishwife. Everything is under control.
Brother, but Skraeling said...
Skraeling knew me as Helspeth Bale. But once upon a time, my name was Helspeth Voss, and I was a merchant's daughter in Nuln. In those days, I wanted to be a scholar. But the university did not accept women. So, I chose a different path, and I was a very attentive student indeed. I grew powerful and careless. It was only a matter of time before the witch hunters took notice. And who should catch me but my very own brother? Oh, if you could have seen the look on his face.
That's enough.
He knew he couldn't arrest me, not without bringing suspicion onto the entire family. It would have ruined his precious ambitions.
I said that's enough!
My brother craves nothing so much as power, you see. That's why I knew he would agree to my plan.
And what is his reward for helping you take command of the Horde?
Her? She doesn't want to lead the Horde.
I'd rather rule from the shadows. Let someone else assume all the risks.
So you mean to kill Magnus and put your brother on the throne?
Don't be ridiculous. Magnus isn't going to die. He's the key to the entire plan. Once the spell has run its course, Magnus will rise again. It will be seen as a miracle, a sign of divine grace. The Elector Counts will rush to proclaim him Emperor, never suspecting that his soul belongs to me. I will rule through Magnus, and the Empire will be plunged into a new age of horror and despair. So you see, I do not need a Horde to conquer the old world. I just need one man.
No, that's not right. You said I would be the next Chaos Lord. That was the point of stealing the relics. The Horde was to be mine!
That wasn't what I said, brother. That was what you chose to hear.
You lied to me!
Brother!
I am the champion of the Dark Gods. Mine is the power, and mine alone!
You witless fool! I'll show you power!
Does not deserve deserve such a sacrifice. Does not deserve such a sacrifice. Dare you, you abomination! I should conserve. Thank you. deserve such a sacrifice. I should conserve my energy. Spells need more power.
The curse had been broken. Free from the corrupting touch of chaos, Magnus recovered quickly, thanks to the work of Teclis and the Sigmarite priests. Not long after, the Elector Counts gathered in Nuln to proclaim Magnus as their emperor. The great war against chaos was over, and the Empire of Man had been restored. A great victory had been won, and for the moment, the old world was safe. And so, when Teclis's companions chose to return to Ulthuan, the High Loremaster asked if you wished to join them. Here at last was the moment you had waited for. The Tower of Hoeth beckoned, but you could not bring yourself to go. The struggle for the Empire had only just begun. Though Helspeth Bale was dead, there were other enemies. In the old world and beyond, the Empire would need heroes to face the coming storm, and you would be first among them.